If I look around, Brahmins by jati, either they became Brahmins by varna, even if they could not become Brahmins by varna and they have to take up some job for their livelihood, because all the Brahmins' livelihood is stolen away, taken away. Even if they take up some job and become different varna by lifestyle and the job, they make sure the wealth they create is used for supporting Brahmana varana. I can tell you from my experience, even among the SJP Yajamans and Kartas, so many people, Brahmins by jati, but could not do only the job of Brahmana by Varana. So, for their livelihood, they have taken up some other job also. Vaishyas or Shudras or Kshatriya job. But when they generate wealth, they always make sure the Brahmana Varana is supported, funded. I tell you, I want all of you to know, Hindu knowledge source, Brahmana Varana, is absolute contributing extreme life positive and non-violent. Same way, the Hindu Kshatriyatva, Hindu administration, is absolutely empowering and making people more and more independent and making them feel more and more empowered, empowering them. Same way, Hindu Vaishyatva, Hindu business and Hindu economy is absolutely enriching, life enriching. Same way, Hindu working Shudratva, Shudra Varana, Hindu working class is always encouraging. I tell you, Hindu Brahmana Varana is enlightening. Hindu Kshatriya Varana is empowering. Hindu Vaishya Varana is enriching. Hindu Shudra Varana is encouraging. Always contributing. Not only non-violent, extremely contributing. That is why I am telling you, Hindus have a great future. I want all the Hindus who are interested and listening to me, all of you, please wake up and start contributing more and more and build contributing lifestyle. That's the best way to stop the Hindu Holocaust. I want all the practicing Hindus to understand, only the contributing non-violent traditions have a future. The next generation is tired and bored of brainwashing faith-based religions and terrorizing conversion-based cults. Humanity is no more interested in brainwashing or terrorism. It is interested in contributing.